Trying to go natural.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. By popular demand, today I'm gonna do a demo of the She Scented Tahiti cocktail line. So everybody has been asking me for that, all my subbies have been asking me for that in the comments over and over, so I listened. You know, I just made the time to come out and do this review for you guys. I don't know if you know, but I haven't used new products in months, literally. And I haven't filmed in months, literally, but I'm coming out to give you guys what you wanted. Let's just jump right into it. I'm gonna take you to my bathroom and I'm gonna kinda take it back, show you how I got this result, and then I'm gonna come back and let you know what I think of it. Starting off with the conditioning co-wash. Then the 4 Butter Moisture Correct Overnight Mask, which I will not be using overnight, but I'll be using for about an hour, 45 minutes to an hour. I'm styling with the Leave-In Smoothie and the Curl Enhancing Jelly Custard. So let's start off the review with the co-wash. So I really like the co-wash. It's super moisturizing. My hair was like the softest it's ever felt from a co-wash. So if you're looking for like a really moisturizing co-wash, definitely give this a try. It does also have cleansing ingredients, so it is also a cleansing co-wash. It does have the yucca root. So I really love the ingredients of this whole line, let me say. And let me say that everything pretty much has a light fruity scent. Some cases lighter than others. I think the custard has the lightest scent, and probably the smoothie or the co-wash has the strongest scent. The smoothie and the co-wash especially, like, I love the color too. Like, this color is like, please don't eat it. It looks so good, smells so good. Just the combination is like really tempting, but you know, very pretty. Anyhow, what are we talking about? Yeah, reviewing of the co-wash. Yeah, so I would definitely recommend this for a regular midweek co-wash, or even for like a 1 week co-wash. But I was trying the co-wash after 2 weeks of gym and my hair needed a little bit more help. So after I co-washed, I did go in with a shampoo just because this was a bit too gentle for my situation. But this is definitely a co-wash I would consider repurchasing because the moisture was superb, the softness was superb. Definitely give this a try, especially if you like gentle co-washes. I guess as you saw in the demo, it's a really thick texture, so pretty much everything in this line is super thick, like, I mean, super thick, especially freshly scented. So if you've been looking for thicker, more emollients type products from She Scented, if you think other She Scented products are too light, definitely try this. If you are happy with other She Scented products, like me and my Ultra Low Porosity Self, this one isn't bad. Like, it penetrated my hair, I didn't have any issue with it. So after the co-wash, as you know, I dipped into some shampoo, just mostly for my scalp, but I did end up shampooing everything. And then I got into this mask. What I like about all the products, little goes a long way. Like, look at this. Like, for me, after using something, it's almost unheard of to see it this full. And this is like the same thing with all of the products, so I'm super happy about that. That's one thing, it's like, yay. If you're looking for a line from She Scented where a little goes a long way, you definitely want this one. Of course, after shampooing, you know, you need a deep conditioner, and a deep conditioner really has to do something. It's not all cutesy, like, after co-washing. So I'm glad I was able to test the deep conditioner as well for you guys. The deep conditioner is also super thick, as you see. And I would say a little goes a long way since I use half and not all, which I would have of like the Rich Moisture or something similar of this size. It didn't penetrate my hair as easily as the lighter stuff, but it definitely went in. So after applying it, my hair felt nice but not like super juicy. After letting it sit for like 45 minutes, I could feel the juice. I could feel that it penetrated and moisturized, and my hair was soft and hydrated and everything was good. Comparing it to the previous lines, this is more for someone who likes, who wants something with more emollients, which isn't necessarily me and my ultra low porosity wiry hair. But if you're out there and you want something with more emollients, definitely check it out. So I love the ingredients of all of these. As you can see, let me show you the ingredients. Give me some fruit extracts, give me some honey. You know, we good, basically. All of her stuff has great ingredients and this line is no exception. So after the washing, we get to the styling, the leave-in smoothie. So this leave-in doesn't have any butters, but I could feel like it was thicker. So I guess leave-in smoothie, I could feel that it had more emollients. And it was thicker, definitely, not runny or anything. Thicker than, say, her cranberry cocktail and so on. So it's thicker, but still penetrating, still moisturizing. So it didn't feel like if it had any hold to it, but it did give me good moisture and definition. So I always put a styler, I always put like a gel over my leave-in anyway, so I don't really need the leave-in to give me that kind of light hold feeling. but I always still kind of like when it does. So like the flaxseed leave-in probably did that more for me than this, but this definitely gave me everything I needed in terms of the moisture, the definition, the slip. Everything pretty much has great slip, which is kind of a given when she sent it, so I don't always mention it. But great scent, great slip, and great moisture, those are kind of givens which she sent it. And if you want more emollients and you want more buttery stuff, definitely, definitely, this is for you. This is the line for you. After leaving, my hair was moisturized, my hair was soft, my hair was defined, and we're ready for the styler. So I was really excited about this custard. When I applied it, my hair had like zero frizz, so I was like, woo. It did kind of suck the water out of my hair like I usually describe. You know when you, like your hair's wet, you apply the products and you don't feel the water kind of all around it anymore. For me, with my hair texture, some gels do that, like pretty much any gel with a synthetic ingredient, or like I think this has cellulose, that is enough to do that for me. Carbamol, like my hair really reacts to those things. So I did add water to make it easier to distribute. Once I added the water, my hair felt great. My hair felt juicy inside out. So that was good. Zero frizz. My hair was super laid and I barely touched it for me. Like, for me, this is amazing because I did my whole hair and didn't use much at all. So in terms of number of uses, we are definitely winning. Like, I think I'll probably get more uses out of this than any other gel on the market. So definitely winning for little goes a long way on number of uses pretty much in everything here. Let me show you the ingredients. As I was saying, I was looking for a Cisenta styler. Definitely found one here with this. My hair is light, fluffy, it's defined. I like the shape, like it feels super soft, but still has some hole. So happy camper, definitely. And this is definitely something I can see myself repurchasing. I'm gonna play around with it even more. Maybe try a different leave-in, like maybe try the flaxseed leave-in, maybe try a little bit of oil under it, just to kind of see what else I can get from it. But I definitely like this, and I do feel like it's did more for me than the flaxseed one. So one thing about this also is that my hair dries super fast, and it wasn't a lot of dripping even. Like, I pretty much never needed a towel. So if you're looking for something where your hair dries super fast, this will be it. Just a little bit went so far. Like, I just put the teeniest bit and my hair was laid. But it wasn't heavy, it wasn't weighed down. It was just like miracles were happening. So I'm really intrigued by this custard. The only thing about this gel for me is, like, I don't know, I just like my hair to feel like a dream. And my hair feels really good, but it doesn't feel up to dream status. Like, I'm super picky with stylers, so even though I like it and I would actually repurchase it, my hair could feel a bit more moisturized and juicy. Like, it feels nice, but it doesn't feel like, ooh. But it's definitely something that I would use happily and enjoy my week. And it's definitely the best She Scented styler, styling custard that I've come across so far. So I'm gonna try the others and I'm hoping to find a super winner, but my hair is really, really picky when it comes to stylers. Give me the pectin-based, xanthan-based, flaxseed-based, like it just has to be super natural. For me, my hair probably does better with the gels where I don't have to add water, like the ones that probably take longer to dry and all that, but it just, those are the ones that leave my hair feeling amazing at the end, like just a soft, like a moisturized wonderland. So I would give it like a 10 out of 10 in terms of how it looks and how light and fluffy, definitely. I think this is like the lightest, fluffiest my hair has felt in terms of like the super defined gels. I think Alodia Hair Care also gave me that kind of feeling. So light and fluffy, volume, shape, 10, look, 10. Moisture, probably I would just give it like a 9. So it's not quite up there. It's definitely not dry, but it's not juicy. But I would definitely actually repurchase it, and I would actually recommend you guys repurchase it. So that's it. Glad to bring this to you. Super happy to try it out. Having a great hair week. Even though my hair feels super soft, I think I'm gonna get through the week. I'll definitely update you guys on Instagram in terms of like how many days I get. I'm gonna get a week, trust and believe. I mean, the week gonna get me if I don't get the week, basically. But I'm gonna let you know like if it lasts the week comfortably or not on Instagram. So definitely check that out to find out, I guess. Let me know what you want me to review next in the comments, and let me know if you've tried this. I love my hair. I love the shape of it. I love how light it is. I love the definition. It's shiny and it's super light and soft and everything like that. So I am definitely feeling this result. So yeah, I'm liking it. As you can see, definitely try it. My reaction to everything was positive, so I don't think you'll be disappointed. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.